State Representative Daryl Metcalf is calling for Governor Tom Wolf to be impeached. Metcalf, a Republican who represents the Cranberry area, filed 5 articles of impeachment in the state house today. The articles focus on the governor's stay-at-home order and the deaths at nursing homes. Metcalf said, quote, Pennsylvania citizens deserve and demand far better than a petulant socialist dictator, end quote. He also says he has 24 co-sponsors for that resolution.